occasion. Since Monday this week, Melbourne has had a new centre of style, and here it is right behind me. First opened in 1880, George's on the Collins Street Hill has reflected the ever-changing lifestyles and aspirations of Melbourne. Now, in 1998, George's has reinvented itself to portray the innovative, directional, but still, importantly, traditional style that